The COVID-19 pandemic unleashed the latent and hidden power of Indian science and technology. Indian scientists delivered big time for solutions on diagnostics, vaccines, and in containing the COVID-19 pandemic. Spurred by this uplifting thought, the government also decided to draft a new science, technology, and innovation policy, a visionary 63-page document which promises to make India Atmanirbhar. On this episode, we speak to Dr. Ashutosh Sharma, a nanotechnologist who also happens to be Secretary of the Department of Science and Technology.
These are young people with a lot of energy who are rolling up their sleeves with education, with aspiration. We have to harness that energy, which is now totally ready, and this is done through science, technology, and innovation.
A look at how this policy may bring a cheer on the faces of Indian scientists and on India in general. Keep watching India Science.